Hello everyone, this is Dr. Priyanka from The Homeo Life. Today I'll be sharing my favorite tips that I share with my patients to maintain good health. So everybody knows that you need good sleep, you need good diet, you need exercise, everyone knows that. But I really want to share my perspective on it, that it's really very important to have a healthy diet, but that doesn't mean that if the item is healthy, you should just keep on eating it. Okay, the portion is extremely crucial. That the how much are you eating, what is very important. So that is one part. Healthy, if not possible, at least eat something which is made at home. Homemade is usually healthy because we are making in the clean vessels, we are cleaning all the vegetables properly, we are using good oil, we are using good condiments. So that itself makes it very healthy. And also we are eating fresh. So when we are making something very fresh, that is more nutritious to our body. Okay, so that is one of the things when it comes to diet. Secondly, in the diet itself, there is one thing which is really very important, to have good amount of water, especially when you wake up in the morning. Why? Because in the night, throughout the night when you sleep, you're not drinking enough water, and that is why your body is dehydrated. You need to drink water so that it flushes out toxins. So make sure that you eat good amount of water. Secondly, exercise. How much? This much, maybe 30 minutes or maybe 20 minutes, but daily exercising is really very important. And not only physical, but mental exercising, in the sense that you should do something really which will activate your mind also, like read something or do something, any activity that you really like. Maybe you like sewing, maybe you like stitching, like making any craft, you like drawing, or you like singing, you like composing, you like anything, or maybe you like cooking. Do something where your mind engages. So that comes to exercise, where not only physical but mental exercising is really very important. And third, most important, is sleep. Sleep, everyone has a lot of doubts, like, is it essential to sleep 7 hours or 8 hours of sleep? But no, I am not that kind of a person that you will make you force to sleep for 7 hours. No, it's compulsion, you should sleep for 7 hours. No, quality sleep is what is more important. Sound sleep is extremely important. You need to make sure that you're not using any devices when you go to a bed. You should just relax, your mind should be calm, and that's where you get a good quality sleep. And when you also wake up in the morning, don't see a phone in the first place, in the first minute when you wake up, because you need to settle yourself, your mind, in that moment when you wake up. So that needs, that body needs, and that is what makes our brain healthy and sleep successful. So these are the three pillars which I really believe that will make you healthy and good to go for the day, and will make you live longer, healthier for a long, long, many days to come. So I hope this video, you found it really very nice and helpful. Make sure you write to me in the comments if you liked it, and if you have any doubts, do get in touch with me. If there are any consultation queries, do write to me, and we are happy to help you out. Stay happy, stay fit, stay healthy with The Homeo Life. Thank you so much. Take care.